So, in the second quarter of the game, Superman came up with a mighty tactic with 10 attack on a 19 defense, got a critical hit for a total of 20 to attack, and knocked back that character into a wall, dealing 6 damage total, single-shotting a 19 defense Therok. That's what we call in the vaguely vivacious and Bob Costas-like Heroclix oration biz, turning around and giving Coldcast the giant-reached Robo-Terminator crowbar bitch slap. God damn!